I cannot tell you exactly where I hit it. I didn't feel it like a clean shot, but you know, when you just throw the hook, you don't watch exactly where he lands. The second one, I felt it in my hand, so it doesn't matter. I knew he's a tough fight. My coaches told me he's a tough fighter. I know from sparring, from training, he's a tough fighter from my last fight that we had. So I was not surprised. I was expecting a tough fight, 3 rounds fight. So, but I knew also I have a power to put him down, and it happened, you know. Give me Badr Hari, it's simple. So for sure I want the title belt. I want Badr Hari, I want Ben Sadik. Just give me big fights. I will step in and fight everybody, so.